9 rebounds and some big time point production as well.
Tell you what, this guy is just an unstoppable force.
Oh yeah.
Guys.
There's been nothing they can do to stop him. With all the chances he's been getting, it's got to be frustrating that his struggles continue at the line.
Jamal Crawford, he's checked in for J.J. Redick.
They really could have used a perfect trip to the line there. Instead, they're still down 2 possessions.
Now here's Lynn. Passes it to Bryant. Back to Lynn. Let's it go. That's good, and it's Bryant with the assist. 14 points here for Lynn. Out left to the wing. And it's Paul penetrating. The shot is good off the backboard.
What a shot over the bigger man. I'll tell you what, that could prove to be a massive play in this game.
You know, because of the defense and the pressure situation, Steve, that was a high degree of difficulty shot on that jumper.
Now here's Bryant. Shot clock at 6. Bryant is doubled. In low to Boozer. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot 2.
Oh, man.
Carlos Boozer. 2 shots.
That free throw good from Boozer. So Boozer nails them both.
Yeah, they seem to be looking for chances inside a little bit more this half.
And I love that mentality. You talked about it earlier, being the aggressor. It's the right way to play with the lead. Keep attacking.
Now here's Paul. Kobe with the steal. .156 left to play in the final quarter. Kobe draws the double.
That's a jump ball.
And here are the Clippers now. Hill kicks to Bryant. .139 left in the fourth quarter of this one. From 13. And there's the rejection. And now the Clippers on the break. And the
what the heck was that?
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And what a play to make in a close game. A potential momentum builder.
Now here's Bryant. This ball grabs the miss.
Well, he won't miss many of those. Especially with the defender not in the best of positions there.
There's 53 seconds left to play in the final quarter. 6 to shoot. Pass to Griffin. Hill with some nice D. A bucket here would give them a bit more room.
And no need to rush it. Just play smart, get a good shot, make sure it's a well-executed offensive possession. And you gotta like the defense inside, really protecting the rim.
Challenging shots and making his presence felt around the rim, that's exactly what he can give you.
Sinks it, and he has brought them to within 2 points.
Oh, what a clutch shot. That could be the difference maker.
Big, big moment in this game.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Yep, you got to extend the game here. Try to keep that clock from moving.
EC, what's up?
He drops the first one, and that makes it a 3-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 4-point ball game.
2 possession game now, so strategically everything changes a little bit. Those were very important foul shots.
And the Clippers call time here. They're losing by four. 19 seconds left in the fourth. What's your take, guys?
Well, they're drawing up the only thing they can here. Just get off a quick one and then go ahead and foul.
I think free throws are going to be front and center the rest of the way here.
19 seconds left to play in the final quarter. They get it again.
Ah.
Yes! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Well, you know what? Griffin's got them falling in right now, that's for sure.
They're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul.
That's his third personal foul. 15 foul.
Gets the first, and that makes it a 3-point lead. And he hits both free throws here. So now it's a 4-point ball game.
Man, you can wrap this one up. Great job to stay cool at the line and polish it off.
Los Angeles calls timeout. They trailed by four. There's 10 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
And this one is far from over. If they can get a quick score here and then a fast foul as well.
I tell you what, free throws become tougher with the game on the line, so a few missed ones here, and they could get right back in it.
There's 10 seconds left in the fourth. And it's Paul penetrating.
Come on, Cole, stop.
And Paul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. First free throw is good, and that narrows the lead down to just three. Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one. And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible. And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second.
At the line for two.
That's good. Going one of two from the line, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. There's Crawford with the three. Can't connect.
So
Los Angeles taking the W in a close
game.
It was tight, but
they
didn't come up with
the
win.
Nobody wants to lose a close game, Kevin. It's much better to win those tight ones.
Thanks for tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan. We'll see you next time. And now, our Jordan Player of the Game, Kobe Bryant.
All right. You want to run it right back? Right, I'm going to try the Lakers. I'm going to try the Lakers playbook this game. That was the Spurs playbook. You might as well put it on what you're going to practice on in the league. I mean, I've been playing on Hall of Fame. That's what my league's on. I mean, that's what the developers say to play on. But, like I say, might as well practice what you're going to play on. What do you think? Contact you. I said you might as well practice what you're going to play on. Will that work? Say, like what? What can you say? Yeah. Real. Man, Chip Kelly can say what he wants, but we need to replace Nate Allen. He's talking about he's been playing real good this year. I'm real, real happy. Man, get out of here. Get full of crap. Dude gave up a 75-yard pass to make us cost us the game yesterday. He's been playing real well, huh? Those Texans, last time I checked, your responsibility as a safety is not letting nobody get behind you. You're playing. Xbox, Snap, Twitch.